converted into new substance we call product. With different properties, right? With different properties. That I the example, heating potassium permanganate. Right, the one of the example, heating potassium permanganate. Heating potassium permanganate. Another reaction we can identify, this is one of the common reaction, magnesium react with hydrochloric acid producing hydrogen gas as well as magnesium chloride salt. Right, the next one commonly we call, right, metal and acid reaction, right? Right, the next one, metal and acid reactions, metal and acid reaction. Within the bracket, write down reaction of magnesium with hydrochloric acid. Reaction of magnesium with hydrochloric acid, HCl. Reaction of magnesium with hydrochloric acid. Right, for the next one, third one. Acid and base reaction, amla bhasma pratikriya. Write the third one, acid and base reactions. Acid and base reaction. Acid and base reactions. Within the bracket, write the example, sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide and hydrochloric acid. Sodium hydroxide and hydrochloric acid. Right, we can write the next one. Reaction of copper sulfate. Reaction of copper sulfate and zinc metal. Reaction of copper sulfate and zinc metals. Reaction of copper sulfate and zinc metals. Right, for the next one, we need to conduct one of the experiment. For the all the experiment, I try to make a video clip and upload to the YouTube and send to the link to you. Magula link ekak dala thi. E link ekak dala onnan e okkoma etanne me ekena me reactions tika etana tiyenawa. Mata pennanna puluwan habai ogalan penne danna anko mama inna patha tikak. Balanna penawada ke mama try karannam dala pennanna hari. මට පේන්නේ නැත්නම් කියන්න. එතකොට මම මෙතන ඔයගොල්ලන් ලින්ක් එක දාලා තියෙන්නේ. එහෙනම් ඒක ප්‍රශ්නයක් නෑ. පොතේ පේන්නේ නැත්නම් කියන්න. එතන මම මෙහෙන් කට් කරන්නම්. මම හිතන්නේ ඔයගොල්ලන්ට පේන්නේ නෑ පොතේ. अरे बारे में पेन होना क्या ना नेतंग पेन हो जो
पेन हो जो the greatest joys of inorganic chemistry are the beautiful sights you create for your eyes to feast on daily. Today we shall be investigating the reaction between zinc and copper sulfate. For this experiment, we prepared 50 milliliters of 0.1 molar copper sulfate and a strip of zinc metal. As you can see, two solutions of copper sulfate were made, one as the control, the other as the experimental, to observe any differences to the solutions after zinc was added. So why does this beautiful reaction happen?
Well, if copper sulfate is consumed during this reaction and zinc sulfate is created, the solution becomes colorless as zinc sulfate is colorless in itself. And because zinc has no unpaired electron in its d orbitals, its salts will not have any color.
So I hope you guys take away two things from this video. First, achieving a basic understanding of a simple single displacement redox reaction. And second, learning the chemistry.
I put that they are the related experiment, right? In this unit, right? You can identify, you could gain several observations. So they are the observation might be happened during a chemical reaction, right? But then it is possible by using following evidences to conclude that a chemical reaction has taken place, right? What could you see? And you can identify color change, right? Like the first one, color change, like first one changing color. Like the first one changing color. Changing color. For the next one, remember magnesium react with hydrochloric acid producing hydrogen gas. Right, the second one, evolving gas. Evolving gas. Evolving gas. For the next one, right? Formation of precipitate. Right, the second, third one, formation of precipitate. But remember, two liquids mixed together, making a white color solid. It's called precipitate, right? It's called precipitate. Another evidence, for the sometime temperature increase, sometime temperature decrease, right? When magnesium metal react with hydrochloric acid, temperature unusual increase, right? When sodium glucose reacted with water, that's been hydrolysis of the glucose, temperature is decreasing. Right, write the next one. Change in temperature. Write the next one. Change in temperature. Change in temperature. Right, for the next one, sometime producing sound, right? Write the next one, produce sound. Produce sound. One of the example during the bomb blast, producing massive sound. At the same time, think about the combustion, producing light. Write the next one, producing light. So there are the observation might be happen during a chemical reaction. Right, one or two or more observations may be happen during a chemical reaction.
Producing light.
Harde. For the activity, identify the variation of chemical reactions, material required, magnesium ribbon, zinc granules, potassium permanganate, barium chloride, sulfuric acid, boiling tube, test tubes, a Bunsen burner and dry cell and iron plate. For the first one, we need to heat the piece of magnesium. Remember the observation, produce light, bright white light. And residue, it has magnesium oxide white powder, right? In next one, heating crystal of potassium permanganate. For the externally difficult to identify anything because producing oxygen gas, color of the KMnO4 commonly externally doesn't change, right? But when we insert a glowing splinter, you can identify it start to relight and again relighting. The reason gas is evolved. The name of this gas is oxygen because glowing splinter relight again. That means support of combustion. So gas is evolved during the reaction. Then next one, copper sulfate solution and zinc metal. What happened? At the beginning, what is the color of the copper sulfate? Light blue color or greenish blue color. When reaction continuously take place finally, and this blue color solution turns to colorless state, as well as the bottom of the test tube or bottom of the beaker on the piece of zinc deposit copper. Therefore, piece of zinc turn to brown color, as well as the bottom of the container deposit copper, right? The next one. Took a little barium chloride solution and little sulfuric acid. So at the beginning, both colorless liquid. When these two colorless liquids mix together, remember what will happen and will produce white color solid, right? In the liquid medium. And this form white color solid, commonly we call precipitate, right? Then we need to draw this sketch for the method. What is sketch? Right? And try to draw this sketch. Held the magnesium ribbon into the Bunsen burner. First one. And draw the Bunsen burner. And this is the magnesium strip. Magnesium. Mg. Right. Then second one. They above the method, right? And draw this diagram. Next one, heated crystal potassium permanganate. For the heating KMnO4. KMnO4. N is only simple. And using the Bunsen burner. The second experiment. After that, we need to ignite a glowing splinter. We need to insert a glowing splinter. Like that. What is that glowing splinter? Glowing splinter. Third one, took some copper sulfate solution into the test tube and zinc granules. And this is the test tube. Copper sulfate, need to add some zinc granule. Zinc, and this is copper sulfate. its color blue. Copper sulfate solution. Copper sulfate solution. Then fourth one, and we need to mix barium chloride BaCl2 plus H2SO4. H2SO4 means sulfuric. Then form white color precipitate. We draw the sketch. ඔබලට කලින් අර ඇක්ටිව් එක්ස් බලප එක පැහැදිලි නැත්නම් ලින්ක් එක දාලා ඇති ඒක බලන්න ඒ ටික තමයි එක්ස්පෙරිමන්ට් එක තියෙන්නේ मेतन हरी मैग्नीशियम रिबन इनटू द बंसन बर्नर फ्लेम विद द पेयर ऑफ टंग्स Second one, heated crystals of potassium permanganate in a boiling tube and insert a glowing splinter. Took some copper sulfate solution into a test tube and added a clean zinc granule into it. Last one, took a little barium chloride solution into a test tube and add a little sulfuric acid solution into it. They write the reaction, and there are four reaction in here. But they can you put the numbers? First one, second, third, and fourth one. First one, second, third, and fourth one in the reaction column. In the reaction column, put the numbers 1 to 4, right? Put the numbers 1 to 4, right? For the observation, they write the observation. First one, burning magnesium. Now they produce bright white flame. produce bright white flame. Sudu paata dala keka dahane wenawa. Then nature of the product. So what happened after the combustion and after the when vanishing the white color flame, we can see the white powder. Then nature of the product is form white powder. Try the nature of the products formed white powder. Then second reaction, right? KMnO4, or we call condis, potassium permanganate thermal decompose. So what is the observation? When we insert Glowin splinter, it's relighted. Then write the observation, Glowin splinter relighted. Glowin splinter relighted. Glowin splinter relighted. Nature of the product, for this relight because of the evolving gas, then write the nature of the product, produce a gas. That time evolved a gas. Evolved a gas. Right, for the next one, third one, and we can identify observation, right? And the color intensity gradually decreasing. And blue color intensity of copper sulfate gradually decrease and zinc dissolve. Zinc ek dissolve na. Write the observation for the third one. Blue color intensity gradually reduced. Blue color intensity gradually reduced. Then nature of the product, deposited brown color copper. Copper deposited now. Deposited brown colored copper. Reaction එක තියෙනවා link එක පැහැදිලි නැත්නම් ආයි බලන්න එක. The last one, barium chloride plus sulfuric. At the beginning both are colorless, right? Then when mixed together making white precipitate. By the observation, formed a white precipitate. Formed a white precipitate. For the nature of the product, right? In a form the solid precipitate and that's the nature of the product. To write down same white color barium sulfate BaSO4. White colored barium sulfate BaSO4 precipitate. Barium sulfate precipitate. Barium sulfate, BaSO4, barium sulfate, BaSO4.
What's the precipitate kyan?
Precipitate kyan mathe liquids deka ekata ekathu karahama harida ara mathaka dara dan video ke ogalan peruna na liquids deka ekata ekathu karahama hadena sudu paata hari kaha paata hari solid deka harida. We have to mix two liquids together and making a solid substance within the liquid. Liquid deke hadena solid deka. Then that the form solid is called precipitate. E hadena solid ekata kiyanawa precipitate ekak kiyala. Hari? Okay. Reactants and products. So the earlier we discussed about the reactants and products. Initial substance. Before form the product, we call reactants. Example, AB converts to A plus B. How do you call for the initial substance before form the product? This is called reactant. Newly formed substance, how do you call products? Newly formed substance is called product. But as well as you can write A plus B getting together making AB, right? How do you call for A plus B? Reactants. And this is called product, right? One thing. The initial substance, they are the initial substance or substances, right? Initial substance taking part in a chemical change are called reactants. Write down. The initial substances taking part in a chemical change are called reactants. Takwindu, Jackan and Nathan. Mantiana waiting room at Dara. For the next one, new substance, they are the new substances, how do you call product, right? The new substances produced by a chemical changes are known as products. During a chemical reaction, reactant turn into products. They write the first one, and this is the common reaction. Reactant turns to products. Write down this reaction. Right, for the next one, type of chemical reaction, right? There are four types of chemical reaction, so we can easily identify them, right? The one of the example, photosynthesis, right? Photosynthesis, one of the chemical reaction take place within the plant cell under presence of sunlight by taking carbon dioxide gas and water, right? As well as it takes place within the chloroplast by using a pigment chlorophyll. And finally form products, main product glucose and byproduct oxygen gas. So what is the name of the reaction? Photosynthesis. Photo means light, synthesis means combine. Such a reaction we call combination reaction or synthesis reaction, right? Then you can identify. And this is the first type of chemical reaction, A plus B making AB. But how do you call for this? Combination or synthesis. Chemical combination or synthesis reactions, right? Next one. And again, we can convert AB product to A plus B. Such a reaction is called decomposition. Decomposition reactions. AB again turns to A plus B. The next one, single displacement reactions. Then here, AB, this is the ionic compound, right? A plus B minus react with C. So C convert to cation, C plus. C plus convert, react with the B minus, making CBNA. How do you call single displacement reaction? Later we discuss. Next one, double displacement reactions. Double displacement mean AB plus CB. This is positive, negative. Then exchange the opposite ion. Maru karaganna virudda denna. But first we need to write the positive ion. How do you call cation? A react with B, AD plus. C reacted with B, CB. How do you call for such a reaction? We call double displacement reaction. But they are the four types of chemical reaction. If you know about the basic formula, easily you can identify the type of reaction when given the standard reaction. Sammatha samikarana reaction ekak dunnata passe apita anduna ganna wenawa me monawada reaction ekak single displacement double displacement combination or thermal decomposition de kiyala hari balanna type of chemical reaction there are four types of chemical reaction according to the nature of the chemical changes me reaction ekak liyanne pa nam hatara vitarak liyanna harida write the first one combination reaction
sadara eka rudde ekara mokak diyan
etana me metana puthe metana man
liyanne idama diyene
reaction liyanne pa nam tika vitarak liyan combination no synthesis reaction
sir idala ekak gahala diyan
etana man
etana se liyanna
etana liyanne kiwe a plus b ara kalin reaction ekak eka athuna den danda ohoma thiyanna ko sinul man passe liyanne eka That material, yeah. Don't write, right? And this reaction, write down their name only, right? Namtik vidhara kliyan. First one, combination or synthesis reaction. Combination or synthesis reaction. Combination or synthesis reaction. Right, the second one. Decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction. Most of the instant needed heat energy, right? Therefore, commonly called thermal decomposition reaction, right? Third one, single displacement reaction. Single displacement reaction. Last one, double displacement reaction. Double displacement reaction. Double displacement reactions. Right. For the first one, chemical combination reaction. Hari balanna. Combination reaction, or we call synthesis reaction, right? Chemical combination or chemical synthesis reaction. First reaction, chemical combination reaction. Right, but how can we identify combination? Combine and two elements. Elements deka kari, right? Two molecules, two elements, two molecules, or elements with molecules, right? React together, form one product. Ek product ya khadana na. A plus B. A. They react with B. A plus B. They are getting together, making AB. They are getting together and making AB. Right? Sometimes you also predict like such a reaction. Right? Ogalak me wage reaction predict karna na this should. Bulk ke usko le bulk ko ud par a wage a plus b making ab product right to write the common reaction look at the first one the formation of new compound this is the newly formed compound by the combination of elements with element element ekak ekka or elements with compound element ekak compound ekak ekka Or compounds with compound. Example: photosynthesis, carbon dioxide plus water is known as chemical combination reaction. Then write down the reaction A plus B. Or if you put it under A plus B making AB. A plus B making AB. the first one, example for chemical combination reaction. But when we write the chemical reaction, need to be considered about the few right factors. First one, we have to use standard symbol. Anivaryam standard symbol ka liyanno ne in correct method. The example sodium capital N simple A. You cannot write capital A, right? Next one, and we have to balance the chemical reaction. Anivaryam balance karanno ne. Unless your chemical reaction is incorrect, even you correctly write the product ek hariyata liwwat, if you are unable to balance it, it is an incorrect chemical reaction. Next one, if you have knowledge, you have to write the physical state, but writing the physical state is not compulsory. Solid, liquid, gas or aqueous. Solid ekakda, liquid ekakda, gas ekakda, naththan solution ekakda kiyala liyanna puluwan nam wada hondai. හැබැයි මුල් දෙක අනිවාර්යෙන් කරන්න ඕනේ we have to write the standard symbols after that and we have to balance the chemical reaction එක අනිවාර්යෙන්ම balance කරන්නම ඕනේ right look at the first one example for chemical combination reaction so this is the basic reaction මේ තමයි basic reaction එක ලියන්න පුතේ බලන්න reaction of sodium with oxygen gas පුතේ most of the metal react with sodium In this unit, we need to discuss most of the metal reacting with sodium and making metallic oxide. Then you have to know about the valency of the metals, right? Remember, and grade 10 third unit, and we discuss about the valency of the ions, valency of the metals, as well as the radicals, right? And they have the fixed valencies, right? First one, sodium react with water, sodium. So the physical state solid plus oxygen gas O2G. First one reaction of sodium with oxygen gas. So the what is the product? Sodium first group alkaline metal. Sodium called alkaline. Therefore valency one. Oxygen second group six group element. It needs two electrons to be stable. Therefore oxygen valency two. Six group element needed two electrons to be neon. The example when takes one electron fluorine, when takes the second electron is stable, gaining the electronic configuration of the closer noble gas neon. So what is the valency two? Next one we need to extend the valency. Valency dekha maru karanawa Na2O1. So they commonly when we write the chemical reaction. Normally one is not writing. Ekali yanne ne hai. This is the formula. Na2O. This is the solid, right? Then still this is incorrect reaction. Meka tamat incorrect. Reason: if you count number of atom, this is the reactants. Within reactants figure, how do you call reactants? And this is called product. Then product side two sodium one sodium right product side one oxygen two oxygen but the basic one if it is not balanced we have to remove the odd number kain karanno one eken odd sankhya wain karala we have to convert it to the even number ma kanut oka kiyala dena thiyena then you can identify in here one is odd number and one atom of oxygen but two is even number and the value in here multiply by 2 right how do you call for this you know about that value number of moles otenda kiyana monalte maula ganana number of moles then how many sodium atoms 2 into 2 4 sodium 2 into 2 4 in here you have to write 4 how many oxygen this 2 common for atom sodium and oxygen Then how many oxygen atom? 2 into 1, 2 oxygen. 2 oxygen balance. This is the balanced chemical reaction, right? And again, if it not balance, and we have to balance, how can you balance? By removing the odd number. Odd number kain karana. This is the odd number multiplied by 2. Then 2 oxygen to 2 oxygen. 4 sodium in here multiplied by 4 sodium, right? This is the first reaction, and this is the physical state: sodium solid, oxygen gaseous, sodium oxide solid. To write the first reaction and balance it. Yela balance karanna. And then write the second one, reaction of magnesium with oxygen gas. Reaction of magnesium with oxygen gas. Okay, magnesium solid, S. Oxygen gas, G. Then they are reacting together and making product. What is the product? Magnesium second group valency 2, oxygen 6 group valency 2. Then we can cancel, right? And valency is 2 to 2, 1 and 1. Formula MgO, right? MgO, magnesium oxide solid. 2 oxygen, 1 oxygen, not balanced. So we have to multiply, we have to remove the odd number, multiply by 2. Then 2 oxygen, 2 oxygen, 2 magnesium, 2 magnesium, balance. Then write the second one, reaction with magnesium metal with oxygen. My third one, reaction of aluminum with oxygen gas. Try to write. Decide the product. Product ekak decide karanna. Next one, aluminum solid react with oxygen gas. Then write down the product and balance it. Find the valencies and exchange the valency to decide the product. To decide the product, aluminum, think about the group number. So valency equal to is group number. For the aluminum valency, 2, right? Sorry, 3, because third group. Oxygen valency 2, aluminum valency 3, oxygen valency 2. We need to exchange the valency. Al2O3. Al2O3. Then write the product, aluminum oxide, Al2O3. Right. Then check whether number of atoms in either side equal 1 aluminum, 2 aluminum. They are not equal. 3 oxygen, in here 2 oxygen. So you can see the odd number. What is the odd number? 3. 3 is the odd number. They try to balance it. Balance balance karan puluwan da kiyala? Remove the odd number, right? Then you can easily balance it. Right, put in here 3 to remove the odd number, multiply by 2. Now, and this 2 is common for aluminum and oxygen, right? Then how many oxygen atoms? 2 into 3, 6. In here 2, to convert 2 to 6, multiply by 3. four aluminum in here, four aluminum balance. Then write the last one, reaction of iron with oxygen gas. So they assume valency of iron is 2, right? Valency of iron is 2. Iron Fe, solid, ferrum. React with oxygen gas, making iron oxide. But they have equal valencies like magnesium and oxygen. Iron and oxygen have equal valency like magnesium and oxygen. Formula FeO, solid. Then balance it. So they, one oxygen, two oxygen, one iron to one iron. You have to balance oxygen. There are the balance karan noni. Oxygen balance karan noni. ऑटोमेटिक पेन नहीं थे आयन Fe plus O2 FeO put in here two oxygen multiplied by two oxygen two iron balance chemical reaction. Right, next one, second one, reaction of nonmetals with oxygen gas. Reaction of nonmetals with oxygen gas, because there are three reactions in here, right? Reaction of nonmetals with oxygen gas. Reaction of carbon with oxygen gas, because carbon is a solid, O2 gas. Then form carbon dioxide gas. It is a balanced chemical reaction. One carbon to one carbon, two oxygen to two oxygen. They write the reaction. Then if you can write the other reaction. Second one, reaction of sulfur with oxygen gas. When sulfur burn with oxygen, what are the observation? Monod udaharana, third unit we discuss about this reaction. Sulfur yellow color crystal sometimes exists in white color powder, right? How do you call the one of the element existing two forms in room temperature? And they are called allotroph, right? How do you call allotroph? What are the two forms of the allotroph of the sulfur? Crystal form, what is the color? Yellow color. Amorphous form, what is the color? White color. When burn with oxygen and they are burning with blue color flame, nil paata dallak ekak dahanaya wenawa. As well as producing a pungent smell because sulfur dioxide has a pungent, we call bad smell, right? Then reaction next one, sulfur solid, O2 gas. Product is sulfur dioxide SO2G. Colorless gas, but flame is blue color. Heard it? SO2 colorless gas, but when yellow sulfur burn with oxygen gas producing blue flame. Nilpaat dallak ekak dahane wenawa. Then two oxygen, one sulfur. Next one, reaction of phosphorus with oxygen gas. Phosphorus plus O2 gas. Right. Then making, what is the most stable valency of the phosphorus? What is the group number? Group number of the phosphorus is 5. It shows two valencies. First one 3, the other one 5. The most stable valence is 5, right? So decide the formula. Phosphorus valency 5, oxygen valency 2. And decide the formula of the phosphorus reacted with oxygen gas. Exchange the valency, right? Then you can decide the formula, then balance the reaction. It was a balance karan. Phosphorus plus oxygen, valency of phosphorus 5, oxygen 2. Then we have exchanged the valency P2O5. Formula P2O5. How do you call for that? Phosphorus pentoxide. What's the name of this? Phosphorus pentoxide. P2O5 means phosphorus pentoxide. But then look at the odd number 5. Therefore, we have to convert this to the even number, multiply by 2. 2 into 5, 10. In here, multiply by 5. 2 into 2, 4 phosphorus. 4 phosphorus. Balance. And then third reaction. Reaction of metallic oxide with... Reaction of metallic oxide with water. Water karanne thana. Reaction of metallic oxide with water. Reaction of metallic oxide with water. For the alkaline oxide, harida. Sodium react with oxygen gas making sodium oxide. Right? Don't write. Paran liyanne pa. Sodium, earlier you wrote this reaction, sodium react with oxygen gas making sodium oxide. Sorry, I'm not going to balance this. Balance karane yanne methana. Then sodium oxide react with water, liquid, then form sodium hydroxide, strong base. And this is aqueous solution because water liquid, right? Sodium oxide react with water making sodium hydroxide. But then lithium, first group metallic element. What are the first group metallic element? Lithium, sodium, potassium. Lithium, sodium, potassium. When lithium react with oxygen making lithium oxide. Potassium react with oxygen making potassium oxide. Then lithium oxide react with water. What is the product? Lithium hydroxide. Strong base. Potassium oxide react with water making potassium hydroxide. Another strong base. Right? Then alkaline oxide. Alkaline can a first group. Alkaline. How do you call for them? Alkaline. Alkaline oxide reacted with water making very strong bases, right? Another example, magnesium, second group element. Calcium, second group element. When calcium react with oxygen, making calcium oxide. Magnesium react with oxygen, making magnesium oxide. When calcium oxide react with water, making calcium hydroxide. Magnesium oxide reacted with water, making magnesium hydroxide. Right? How do you call for them? Weak bases. They are called weak bases, right? But formation of such strong base and weak base considered as combination reaction, right? Look at the first one. Reaction of metallic oxide with water. Try the first one. Sodium oxide with water. Sodium oxide with water. Sodium oxide with water. Then write the reaction and try to balance this. Make a balance karan. Sodium oxide plus water make sodium hydroxide. Then try to balance it. Balance karan. Find the odd number and remove it. Right. I think you could balance the reaction. 2 sodium, 1 sodium. This is the odd number. Multiply by 2. Right. Now 2 sodium, 2 sodium. Sodium balance. 1 plus 1, 2 oxygen, 2 oxygen, 2 hydrogen, 2 hydrogen, balanced chemical reaction. Right, the second one, the magnesium oxide solid plus water liquid. Right, the product and balance it. Product and balance. Sodium oxide react with water, sodium hydroxide. Magnesium oxide react with water, making weak base, magnesium hydroxide. Decide the formula.
So, what are you doing?
You have to exchange the valency. In here, magnesium second group metallic element, hydroxyl valency 1, radical. So we have to exchange the valency. And this one below the magnesium, 2 is common for oxygen and hydrogen. 2 is common for oxygen and hydrogen. So what is the formula? Mg, then we are not going to write 1. OH, and this 2 common for oxygen, hydrogen, out of the bracket 2. How do you pronounce that? Magnesium hydroxide, right? MgOH twice. MgOH twice, right? Magnesium hydroxide. Then product is MgOH twice. AQ, very weak base. Commonly we call antacid milk of magnesia. The patient who suffer from the gastric commonly use magnesium hydroxide weak base to reduce the pain. How do you call antacid? Mayoda kiyana api antacid ekak kiyala. Right, then try to balance 1 magnesium, 1 magnesium. Take 2 oxygen, 2 hydrogen. 1 plus 1, 2 oxygen, 2 hydrogen. Balance. Make a balance reaction. Right. Then write the next one, fourth one. Reaction of magnesium with nitrogen gas. And needed special condition. Because nitrogen is inert. Right? Nitrogen gas is inert gas. In a special condition, nitrogen gas react with magnesium. In a special condition, nitrogen gas react with magnesium. Then form product. Magnesium, what is the valency? Second group valency 2. Nitrogen, fifth group valency 3. So we have exchanged the valency. What is the formula? Mg3N2. How do you call magnesium nitride? Antimata idene, ID hari. Magnesium nitride. Then write the formula Mg3N2. Right? Then this is the burn, the gaseous product. Because high temperature this reaction occurs, so magnesium start to burn and making the product magnesium nitride. They try to balance it. Try to balance, right? Magnesium inert, essential special condition to react. How is it? කොහොමද දාන්නේ අපේ ඉන්දිය 2 නයිට්‍රජන් 2 නයිට්‍රජන් බැලන්ස් 3 මැග්නීසියම් directly you can write 3 in here 3 magnesium balance it's a balanced chemical reaction for the next one reaction of nitrogen gas with hydrogen gas within fertilizer industry right nitrogen gas react with hydrogen gas in special condition and making ammonia ammonia essential to make urea therefore this reaction especially right is done in fertilizer industry right and to make the ammonium the fertilizers consisted with ammonia right this method is called Haber method right Haber method deka right the reaction in a special condition nitrogen gas react with hydrogen gas make ammonia gas NH3G they try to balance this reaction balance karanna balance the reaction when you write the formula keep the space in here to write to balance the chemical reaction I think you could balance the reaction 2 nitrogen 1 nitrogen right 3 hydrogen 2 hydrogen in here both are odd numbers multiply by 2 right 2 nitrogen 2 nitrogen 2 into 3 6 hydrogen in here 2 to convert 2 to 6 multiplied by 3 it's a balanced chemical reaction last one reaction of hydrogen gas with chlorine gas right so this is the one of the right the vigorous reaction the explosion also happen hydrogen gas when reacted with chlorine gas right hydrogen gas H2 reacted with chlorine gas making hydrochloric acid G vapor have a vapor ke hadenne HCl vapor 2 hydrogen 2 chlorine try to balance it making HCl vapor hydrochloric gas the one of the vigorous reaction Did you balance it? 2 hydrogen, 2 chlorine, 2 hydrogen, 2 chlorine. Balance. So they are the example for, right? And they are the reaction for zinc. We call chemical combination reaction, or we call chemical synthesis reaction. Next one we need to discuss about the thermal decomposition reaction. Look at the second type of chemical reaction, chemical decomposition reactions. Chemical decomposition reaction. Right. But this reaction very close to right our life. May reaction ape jeevithawala godak samipai hari. Balanna. In here AB and again break down to A plus B kadala yanawa A plus B walata hari අපි ක්ලාස් එකේ ඉන්න ඕගොල්ලෝ දන්නව මම කියන දේ මම මේකේ දැන් කමන්නේ අම්මල හිටියා ඉස්කෝලේ යන කාලේ හදාගන්න අපයාස් ආයේ මොකද දැන් ටික කාලෙකින් මේ වගේ කඩලා යනවා තේරෙනවද අපි ස්කෝල් යන කාලේ මියුල් එක දේ මොකද්ද ඉගෙන ගන්න ඕනේ හරි and do not try to make such a weak bonds මේ වගේ දුර්වල bonds හදන්න try කරන්න එපා මොකද ඒවා ඉක්මනට කඩලා යනවා හරි
ආපු
AB is a one of the compound and converted again into A plus B right commonly we need to supply heat හරිද and physical influence when affected they are easily break down lesium මොකද එන්නේ කඩලා යනවා in here we have to supply and heat energy හරිද AB decompose on can decompose into A plus B right thermal decomposition reaction so heat energy provides to break down this molecule to A plus B how do you call thermal mean heat thermal decomposition reaction right thermal mean heat then look at the second type of reaction is a chemical formula common chemical formula AB breakdowns thermally decompose to A plus B mante the decomposition of a compound giving other simpler compounds or elements is known as chemical decomposition reaction would they write the reaction AB and start to and decompose into A plus B this is the common reaction liyan o diepu kodwadu liyana common reaction ek then needed physical factor or catalyst hari physical factor ekak ona wenawa naththam catalyst ekak ona wenawa hari balde some reaction by which oxygen gas can be prepared but look at the first one KMnO4 me reaction paadan karanna ona puthe hari KMnO4 solid heater rat karanawa meaning of the arrow below meaning of the triangle below the arrow is heating meke therum rat karanawa kiyana eka then making potassium manganate K2MnO4 plus MnO2 manganese dioxide solid and oxygen gas O2G try the reaction and try to balance
සර් පේන්නේ
සර් පැහැදිලි නැහැ
හරි වන්තේ KMnO4 KMnO4 පැහැදිලි නැත්නම් මම පොඩ්ඩක් ලොකු ලියන්නම් ඉන්න KMnO4 solid ether KMnO4 plus MnO2S plus O2 gas.
Sir, carry carry nahi hai ne.
Then try to balance it. Balance karana. In either side, number of atom must be equal, right? Either side number of atoms must be equal. Could you find the odd numbers? 1 potassium, 2 potassium, right? So 1 potassium is odd number. 2 potassium even number. multiplied by 2. In here, KMnO4 multiplied by 2. Dekhenge vadi karna. 2 potassium, 2 potassium. Balance. 2 manganese, right? 2 manganese. 1 plus 1, 2 manganese. 8 oxygen, 2 into 4, 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Balance. This is the balanced chemical reaction. Next one. Heat in potassium nitrate. KNO3. Heat in potassium nitrate. Sorry. Meyata kiyana apdi vedilunu. Meyage samanya kohomada kiyanne vedilunu and used to make gunpowder. Making potassium nitrite. Nitrate, nitrite. Harada? Potassium dan mekata kohomada kiyanne? N3 minus nitride. Nitride. NO2 minus nitrite. Nitrite. NO3 minus nitrate. Nitrate. හරි ඔක මම කලින් ලියලා තියෙනවා KNO2 plus solid evolving oxygen gas පිටකරන oxygen then try to balance it balance කරන්න පුතේ in here KNO3 heating KNO2 plus O2 KNO2 plus O2 Then try to find the odd number. 3 is the odd number. Methana 3 can odd number. Therefore, you have to convert this to the even number. Multiply by 2. 2 potassium, 2 potassium. 2 nitrogen, 2 nitrogen. 2 into 3, 6 oxygen, 4 plus 2, 6 oxygen. Balance. It's a balanced chemical reaction.
So, api tane balance karana nanna okkoma karanna.
For the next one, decomposition of hydrogen peroxide. Decomposition of hydrogen peroxide. Ma udin liyannam. H2O2. Hydrogen peroxide is a liquid rich with oxygen gas, L. But in here, we need to add a catalyst. Manganese dioxide, MnO2. When add the catalyst, they easily separate. Heard? Catalyst again, put the Because we cannot see the mutual relationship among the hydrogen and oxygen. Hydrogen oxygen at the unknown sahayogi sambandhatawayak ne hari when introduce manganese dioxide it break down into water and oxygen gas water liquid oxygen gas O2G and then try to balance karanna puthe 2 hydrogen 2 hydrogen balance In here, 2 oxygen, 3 oxygen. There's the odd number. The odd number. Remove the odd number. Odd number. What is the odd number? 3 atoms of oxygen. Oxygen atoms. So shall we convert it to 4? 4 oxygen, 2 oxygen plus 2, 4 oxygen. 4 hydrogen multiplied by 2. 4 hydrogen, 4 oxygen. Balance. It's balanced. This is the balanced chemical reaction. Next one, heat in potassium chlorate. KClO3, solid. When heated, decompose into potassium chloride. And oxygen gas. පුතේ මම මතක තියාගන්න හරියද ලියලා ලියලා ප්‍රැක්ටිස් කරන්න ඕනේ කඩපාඩම් කරන්න ගිරව වගේ හරියද තනි කර ලියන්න ඕන ලියලා 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 පුරුදු වෙන්න හරියද sorry wave එකට එනවා එක KClO3 thermally decomposed and convert to potassium chloride and oxygen gas. They try to balance it. Could you see the odd number? This is the odd number. 3 is the odd number, right? Then remove the odd number, multiply by 2. Right. Then 6 oxygen. In here, multiply by 3, 6 oxygen. 2 potassium, 2 chlorine. 2 potassium, 2 chlorine. Balance. It's a balanced chemical reaction. For the second one, heating calcium carbonate, limestone. When calcium carbonate heated, it thermally decomposes into calcium oxide plus carbon dioxide, right? Calcium carbonate, when thermally decomposed, producing calcium oxide and release gas, carbon dioxide gas, right? They write the reaction, heating calcium carbonate. Calcium carbonate, when thermally decomposed, making calcium oxide and carbon dioxide gas, CO2, carbon dioxide gas. They balance the reaction, one calcium to one calcium, and try to balance it. When these compound, right, make compound sticker, when exposed to the atmosphere, right, and doesn't convert it into the products, product in any, definitely we need to supply heat energy. What is the reason? Reason, they are weak, and they do not have sufficient energy. Therefore, externally and need to give some heat, so break down into the products. So externally, during the one of the chemical reaction, external, that's mean from the environment, absorb energy. Heat is the energy, right? Then environment, the potassium chloride gain heat energy from the environment. Without this heat energy, KClO3, potassium chloride, unable to form these two products. Potassium permanganate condis, unable to decompose into potassium manganate, manganese dioxide and oxygen gas without the energy of the environment. The reason, and reactant, it does not have sufficient energy. Therefore, energy gain from the environment. How do you call endothermic chemical reaction? The grade 11, we need to discuss about the endothermic and exothermic. So we call endothermic chemical reaction. So all decomposition reactions are endothermic reaction. Manute, not. All thermal decomposition reaction are, how do you call, endothermic. Endothermic chemical reactions. All thermal decomposition reactions are endothermic chemical reactions. Right. Single displacement reaction. Single displacement reaction. But I'm going to write the common reaction for the single displacement reaction. Right. This is the common reaction with A, B. A, the other one is B. AB. In here, A is positive, B is negative, right? A positive, B negative. Then reacted with C. Reacted with C. Then what will happen? Mukada venne. Right? A, B minus C. Then C charge to positive ion. May C kiyana kena charge enawa positive kiyala. Then it attract towards the B minus. Ehema vela nikan inna nemeya aragena yana B minus. Then making first cation C plus, the other one B minus. B minus. Then what happened to the A? Kute A converts to metal A. A cation converts to metal plus A. Hari? Then godak pirilamata gællamainta campus ekata giyata passe menne me de wenawa hari? Ekenisa hondata matara thiyagena igena ganna kale aniwaryen api igena ganna ona hari? Vena dewal karanna yanna epa. A plus B minus C. What happens? C convert to C plus. Hari? And C plus react with B minus. Then A plus like isolate. Tani veno. And convert to A. Hari? Eyak mono veno te A veno. Hari? Then they are separating. Me dena separate veno. And B minus get the hand of C plus. C plus ge atha ganna. Hari? They are making the new compound, stable compound, CB minus, C plus B minus, and A separate and convert to A. This is the reaction, right? But they first write down, balanna, the reaction in which an element displaces another element in a compound occupying its place and forming another compound are referred to as single displacement reaction. So write the common formula. ඔයගලන්ට මේ ටික ලියන්න ඕන නම් පැන්සලෙන් ලියන්න මෙන්න මේ ටික හරිද? එහෙම ලියනවා නම් මෙන්න මේ ටික පැන්සලෙන් ලියන්න. This is the reaction. AB minus C, AB plus C, CD plus A. හරිද C convert to C plus C plus react with B minus මේ C කියන කෙනා මේ B ව දැකලා charge වෙනවා charge වෙනවා මොකද වෙන්නේ combine with the B then what happen right A is isolating A නිකන් තනි වෙලා යනවා හරි A separate how do you call single displacement reactions right single displacement reactions look at the first one some reaction by which sir first one reaction of magnesium with copper sulfate one thing magnesium with copper sulfate makanawa but the copper sulfate CuSO4 aq what is the color blue color The reason Cu2 plus SO4 2 minus then react with magnesium. Kaate react karne magnesium metal. But magnesium metal unable to directly react with sulfate. Sulfate ka kelim react karane bahe. Copper sulfate aqueous plus Mg solid. Magnesium take apart sulfate ka react karane bahe. What happened? Because it need to be stable. Mulli mea sthavar vennoi. So magnesium convert to Mg2 plus cation. After that react with the sulfate anion. Ready? Any chemical reaction occurs oxidation and reduction. Namma me liyana tika kawatari onnan liyakarna pulaan. Have a methana baranthi. Magnesium oxidizing. Emitting two electrons. Because second group element. and convert to Mg2 plus cation. Hadana monawate Mg2 plus cation ekak. Emitting electron commonly we call oxidation. Electron pita karana nam kiyana oxidation kiyala. Then what will happen? Mg2 plus cation combine with the sulfate. Then Mg2 plus kiyana cation ek react karana taath ekkada sulfate ek SO4 2 minus. They making magnesium sulfate. So what is the first product? MgSO4 Aq plus. When oxidation occurs, what is the next reaction? Reduction. It is possible reaction. What is reduction? What is the reduction? Cu2 plus. Cu2 plus. What is the color of this? Blue. We are nil part of it. Blue. Right. Reactor get the electrons emitted by the magnesium. මේ මැග්නීසියම් පිට කරපු ඉලෙක්ට්‍රෝන දෙකම ගන්නවා මෙන්න මේ දෙන්න 2 electrons and convert to metal copper right this is blue metal copper is brown metal copper කියන්නේ දුඹුරු පාට කෙනෙක් brown so they gaining electrons electron ගන්නවට කියනවා reduction how do you call reduction Gaining electron is called reduction. So what happened? Copper deposit. Cu deposit as a solid. This is blue color solution because of the Cu2 plus cation. Cu2 plus cation එක නිසා මෙයා nil part කෙනෙක්. Magnesium ribbon silver color. Making magnesium sulfate colorless. මෙයා colorless. And making the copper brown powder. Shall we balance? One copper to one copper, one sulfate. अपने केलिम में radical लेके गाने पुलवां. One sulfate to one sulfate, one magnesium balance. But you need to know in any such a reaction, how many reaction? Two reaction. One is the oxidation, the other one reduction. Oxidation mean gaining electrons. Reduction, sorry, oxidation mean emitting electrons. Reduction mean gaining electrons. So first magnesium turn to Mg2 plus, and Mg2 plus cation react with the sulfate and making magnesium sulfate. Cu2 plus cation, cation ke dhan ion hai, and get the electrons emitted by the magnesium and reduce to copper metal. So turn to brown color. When copper deposit as brown color powder. And form solution colorless, right? Make one ion ethyl liya ganna, AI liya ganna, and this is the reaction and needed, and this is the reaction, right? You have to write according to the given information. Second one, react first one reaction of magnesium with copper sulfate. Liyan.
What is it?
තරන්ට තේරුණාද නැද්ද මට කියව ගන්න බැරුණා නේ හරියට හරි මේක දැනට එච්චර ලොකුට හිතන්න එපා පුතේ හරි ඔයගොල්ලන් මේ රියැක්ෂන් එක තේරුණාද मैग्नीशियम में सल्फेट एक रिएक्ट करना है तो मैग्नीशियम सल्फेट में मिथन तीन वाले पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव एंड दिस इज सी सी टेक केलिम में कंबाइन इन द बी टेक तेरे मतलब में स्टेबल ना पेनना नोने हरी स्टेबल उन्हें हटियल में आ बी टेक रिएक्ट करना देन मेकिंग सीबी सीबी कैन मेटल मैग्नीशियम बी कैन मेटल कॉल्ड सल्फेट मैग्नीशियम सल्फेट देन ए convert to copper me cu2 plus kena iron ekak metal ekak wenawa metal ekak wenawa hari cu2 plus kena iron ekak maha wenawada metal ekak wenawa hari ekara magnesium kelim react karanne ne puthe magnesium mulim stable wennoni hari ekara dama ogana hamadisthama kiyanne sthawara wennoni kiyala reaction ekak karanna kalin mokada wennoni sthawara wennoni hari Star not pass when magnesium turn to Mg2 plus, then react with sulfate. දැන් එයා රියැක්ට් කරනවා කාත් එක්කද සල්ෆේට් එක්ක මේකින් මැග්නීසියම් සල්ෆේට් තර Cu2+ මේ මැග්නීසියම් පිට කරපු ඉලෙක්ට්‍රෝන දෙක අරගෙන මොන වෙනවද මෙටල්ස් කොපර් වෙනවා කොපර් කියන ලෝහය බාට පරිවර්තනය වෙනවා brown color copper deposit at the bottom of the medium medium එක යට දුඹුරු පාට තැම්පත් වෙනවා Cu2+ blue color Cu2+ කියන්නේ නිල් පාට කෙනෙක් but after taking electron reducing what happen turn to brown color copper එයා දුඹුරු පාට copper බවට පරිවර්තනය වෙනවා හරි දැන්ට මේ රියැක්ෂන් එක දැනගත්තට ඇති මම කියවනේ මේක සමහර ආයත විතරයි ඕන වෙන්නේ එයා ලියා ගන්න කියලා කිව්ව gaining electron reduction emitting electron we call oxidation ඒ නම් දෙක නම් ඕන වෙනවා emitting electron දැන් magnesium ගේ electronic configuration එක 282 නේ close noble gas එක 28 නේ එහෙනම් මේ magnesium electron දෙක පිට කරනවා then convert to Mg2+ cation හරිද ඔව් අපි ඇඳලා තිබුතේ අර මේ තුන්වෙනි පාඩමේ due to formation of the ionic bonds කියන තැන ආයේ පාඩම හොඳට බලන්න හරි chemistry කියන්නේ එකින් එක link වෙනවා හරිද එකින් එක එකක් සම්බන්ධයි physics උනත් එහෙමයි එකින් එකට සම්බන්ධයි හරි bio වගේ නෙමෙයි එසා අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම හොඳට ඒ link එක දැනගන්න ඕනේ තුන්වෙනි පාඩම නැතුව ඔගල දන්නුනේ අර quantity of elements කරන්න බෑ ඒක නැතුව මේක කරන්න බෑ හරි එකින් එක සම්බන්ධයි අර දන් දන්වැලක පුරුක් වගේ තමයි හරි හරිද බලන්න next one reaction of zinc with copper sulfate මෞඩින් ලියන්නම් reaction of zinc with copper sulfate copper sulfate aq what is the color blue එයා මොන පාටද blue color right this is blue color powder sorry solution blue reacted with zinc acid then zinc solid so what happened but this zinc combined with the sulfate making zinc sulfate aq and what happened to the copper displaced as a brown color powder this is brown color powder brown මේ යටට arrow එකක් දාන්නේ තැම්පත් වෙනවා කියන හරිද යට arrow එකේ මොකද කියන්නේ downward arrow mean displace deposit right තැම්පත් වෙනවා කියන එක copper sulfate blue zinc sulfate colorless zinc sulfate කියන්නේ colorless කෙනෙක් this is colorless colorless solution therefore at the end of the reaction what can you see form the brown color copper and blue color gradual reduce and turn to colorless state this is the product zinc sulfate and copper metal and then write the next one reaction of magnesium with ferrous sulfate the ferrous sulfate FeSO4 reaction of magnesium with ferrous sulfate ferrous sulfate aq plus magnesium solid then write down the product ferrous sulfate plus magnesium මොකද වෙන්නේ මැග්නීසියම් චාර්ජ් වෙනවා Mg2+ රියැක්ටිව් සල්ෆේට් මැග්නීසියම් සල්ෆේට් මැග්නීසියම් සල්ෆේට් Aq එතන අයන් මොකද කරන්නේ සල්ෆේට් අතාරිනවා ඩිපොසිට් ඇස් අයන් සෝරි යට යකඩ තැන්පත් වෙනවා රයිට් For the next one, reaction of silver nitrate with copper metal. Reaction of silver nitrate with copper metal. Silver nitrate, silver valency 1. Nitrate valency 1. AgNO3Aq. Right? They reacted with copper metal. Copper metal. Reacted with copper metal. They write down the products. Then one product again. Write down the products. But decide the valency, right? Silver valency 1, nitrate valency 1, copper turned to Cu2 plus. Hurry. So what is the product? Copper can kena. This is the colorless solution. Silver nitrate can colorless abai sahana watino. Ayeke vidhi tiranisa. Hurry. Silver nitrate plus copper. Copper combined with nitrate. Copper combined with nitrate. What is the valency of the copper? Valency of copper is 2. Nitrate, what is the valency? Valency of the nitrate is 1. Copper valency 2, nitrate valency 1. What is the formula? Formula Cu1NO3 out of the bracket 2. Copper nitrate. Copper nitrate CuNO3 twice. Aq. What is the color? Blue color. May I nil part I. What is the reason? Medium consists with copper ion. Then deposit silver. Ridhi tampat tena. Deposit silver. Then silver metal deposit the bottom of the container. Then we have to balance. But then how many nitrate ions? Nitrate kiya tena then? 2 nitrate. Nitrate dekak thiyena me 2 nitrate in here multiplied by 2 then 2 silver in here multiplied by 2 silver 1 copper to 1 copper balance so balance chemical reaction so balance chemical reaction Balante not. Not take a balance. But assume one of the metal. Mene me waki. Balante. Iron sulfate. Iron sulfate. But iron sulfate, if you want to displace iron, you cannot add the same metal. A metal like a darn the bed. Doesn't occur the reaction. Reaction like a wind in a hurry. Another example, magnesium chloride. To separate magnesium, and this reaction not occur even you add some magnesium. Magnesium chloride or magnesium number that you add up. This is the iron, this is the metal. 2 plus SO4, 2 minus. Mg2 plus Cl minus. Right? Same metal cannot displace. It's iron as a metal. Ekama lohayata eyagema ionaya metal ekak kiyala displace karanna bæ. Therunoda? Ekama lohayata eyage ion ekak metal ekak vidha displace karanna bæ. Hari balanna. Metallic iron in solution can be displaced by adding any metal in reactivity series that exists above the metal of the metallic ion. Reaction of copper with copper sulfate solution. Reaction of copper with copper sulfate solution. And this reaction is not taking place. What's the reason? To displace copper in copper sulfate solution. Copper daanna bae. right? And this reaction is not taking place. Tamanta tamanwa varna karanna ba wage CO2 plus ion cannot displace by using copper metal. Next one, reaction of ferrous sulfate with iron. Ferrous sulfate with iron Fe doesn't occur the reaction. Reaction ekak wenne neha. FeSO4 plus Fe. Ferrous iron unable to displace Fe2 plus as a metal ion. This reaction is not taking place. Heard it. And this theory based on right activity series, so we call electrochemical series. Then same metal cannot displace its iron as metal, as well as below metal cannot displace metallic ion of top metals in reactivity series. ekak therum balanna oda electrochemical series then metana diga series ekak deela thiyena page number 4 eke one of the third page eke there are several metals potassium calcium sodium magnesium aluminum zinc iron tin next one lead copper mercury silver platinum gold Au potassium medium consisted with Cu2+ ion api to medium eke thiyena Cu2+ kiyala we have to convert this to copper metal අපිට මේ Cu2+ කියන කෙනා කොපර් කරන්න ඕනේ. So you can add any metal above it in electrochemical series. එතන මේ series එකේ යට ඉන්න උඩින් ඕන කෙනෙක් දාන්න පුළුවන්. Right? And you can add lead. So what happen? Cu2+ convert to copper. Right? මම clear පෙන්නන්න. In here copper sulfate plus Pb. Lead is the top metal. Plumber. ලෙඩ් කියන්නේ කොපර්ට වඩා උඩින් ඉන්න කෙනේ. එතන හරියට නිකන් මේක හමුදා වගේ හරි. මේ උඩමින් ඉන්න කවුද ඔෆිසර්ස්ලා. එතන මේ තමයි කවුද? උඩමින් ඉන්න කෙනාට අපි කියන්නේ නිකන් හමුදාපති. හරි. මේ ඉතින් ඉන්නේ පල්ලෙහා ඉන්න රෑන්ච් එක. එතන හමුදාපති පුළා යට ඉන්න කෙනාව ඩිස්ප්ලේස් කරන්න. එතන මේ අපි තු මේ කොපර් කියන්නේ සෝල්ජර් එක නිකන් සාමාන්‍ය සබලේ. මේ ඉන්නේ කවුද පුතේ? ඊට උඩින් ඉන්න රෑන්ක් එක. එහෙනම් මේ උඩ ඉන්න කෙනාට යට ඉන්න කෙනාට කමාන්ඩ් කරන්න පුළුවන් ඩිස්ප්ලේස් කරන්න පුළුවන් හැබැයි යට ඉන්න කෙනෙක්ට උඩ ඉන්න කෙනෙක්ට කමාන්ඩ් කරන්න බෑ උදාහරණයක් සෝල්ජර් කෙනෙක්ට ඔෆිසර් කෙනෙක්ට කමාන්ඩ් කරන්න බෑ අන්න ඒ වගේ ඒතර කොපර් කියන අයන් එක ඩිස්ප්ලේස් කරන්න අනිවාර්යෙන් ඊට උඩ ඉන්න මෙටල් එකක් දාන්න ඕනේ ඒතර කොපර් සල්ෆේට් ප්ලස් Pb Pb is the top metal than copper so what happen copper lead convert to lead sulfate and displace copper hard then copper sulfate plus magnesium magnesium look at the position of the magnesium මේ gap එක බලවත් මෙයා නිකන් සාමාන්‍ය කෙනෙක් නම් මෙයා අපි ගත්තු තින් ඔය තියෙන එක එක rank ටිකක් උස උඩ කෙනෙක් දැන් al magnesium කියන්නේ ranking ගොඩක් ඉහළ කෙනෙක් එහෙනම් magnesium can easily displace copper ඒතර magnesium क्यों है डियर मैं यार डिस्प्लेस है ना मैग्नीशियम कॉपर सल्फेट मेकिंग मैग्नीशियम सल्फेट एंड डिस्प्लेस कॉपर नहीं इफ वी कंपेयर द रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन आप ही मेक रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन में कंपेयर करो थी तो डिस्प्लेस कॉपर इफ टेक प्लेस 10 मिनट्स हर दे मेरे रिएक्शन ने कहे थे कॉपर डिस्प्लेस करने मिनट तो दहाई क्या ना होना इन्हें विद इन टू मिनट्स कॉपर इज डिस्प्लेसिंग बट द रीजन मैग्नीशियम इज द टॉप मेटल than the lead lead වඩා magnesium උඩින් ඉන්න කෙනේ. යකො magnesium ability to displace Cu2+ ion as a copper metal easily more than lead. ඒතර lead වඩා ඒ කියන්නේ ion වලට වඩා ලේසියෙන් magnesium ද පුළුවන් copper ව displace කරන්න. තේරුණාද? හරි. දැන් අපි ගත්තොත් ඉතින් copper ට යටින් ඉන්නවනේ silver, platinum, gold, mercury, copper sulfate plus silver Ag, will this reaction occur? No. ये क्या ने? मैं आ उड़े ही नहीं करे या मैं आ रहा है कि कबड्डी මේ පල්ලෙහා ඉන්න අඩු රැන්ක් එක කෙනාට මෙයාට කමාන්ඩ් කරන්න බෑ තේරුණාද ඒ සා this reaction is not taking place so this reaction is not taking place next one copper sulfate plus gold right රත්තරන් කෑල්ලක් right but cannot displace copper what's the reason this is the gold this is the copper below metal unable to displace top metallic iron below metal unable to displace top metallic iron උඩින් ඉන්න metal එකක iron එක displace කරන්න යට ඉන්න කෙනාට බෑ කවුද ඒ දාන්න ඕනේ එයාට උඩින් ඉන්න ඕන කෙනෙක් දාන්න පුළුවන් තේරෙනවද හැබැයි මෙහෙම ප්‍රශ්නයක් තියෙනවා for such a reaction potassium calcium and sodium we can use right theoretically it's correct theory එකෙන් හරියටම හරි but difficult to add potassium to displace copper sulfate to displace the copper sulfate this is the copper sulfate to displace copper commonly we are not going to add potassium sodium අපිට ඔයගොල්ලෝ වැඩිපුර ළඟ sodium නේ sodium sodium is a top metal this is the copper according to the theory reaction should occur sodium sulfate and deposit copper what practically we cannot do this practically meka karanna ba hari kawar innona mata kiyanna voice ekin ai beri kiyala theory ekin hariyatama hari sodium metal can display Cu2+ as copper metal but practically we cannot do this mokada
hethu දාස්කතත් වෙන්න
පුළුවන් right ඇයි එහෙම කරන්න බැරි theory එකෙන් හරි පුතේ හරි මේ reaction එක හරියටම හරි හැබැයි practically කරන්න බෑ අපට ඇයි ඒ
දාස්කතත් වෙන්න පුළුවන්
cover කියන උදේ reason එක විභාගෙට ඇහුවා ඔක එකපාර අයි මුදේ මේක එහෙම වෙන්නේ නැත්තේ සෝඩියම් දැන් කොපර් සල්ෆේට් ඒක්වස් සොලියුෂන් එකක් නේ ඒකේ වතුර තියෙනවා ගොඩක් අපි හිතන්නේ කොපර් සල්ෆේට් කොහොමද හදන්නේ කියන සොලියුෂන් එක වතුර ගොඩාක් අරගෙන කොපර් සල්ෆේට් ටිකක් දාලා දිය කරනවා එහෙනම් කොපර් සල්ෆේට් ඒක්වස් සොලියුෂන් එකේ වැඩිපුර ඉන්නේ කවුද වතුර හරිද එතකොට මේ කොපර් සල්ෆේට් වල තියෙන වතුරත් එක්ක සෝඩියම් රියැක්ට් කරනවා දැන් සෝඩියම් react with water in copper sulfate solution and making sodium hydroxide and evolving hydrogen gas pita karno hydrogen vayu hadana sodium hydroxide hetu tamai copper sulfate aqueous solution consisted with more water so sodium easily react with cold water so making sodium hydroxide and evolving hydrogen gas right in such condition if you use sodium we need to use ෆියුස් කොපර් සල්ෆේට් අපි ගන්න ඕනේ මොනවද වතුර නැති ද්‍රව කරපු කොපර් සල්ෆේට් ගන්න ඕනේ හරි ඒකයි තියරිය එකෙන් හඳුනනවාට ප්‍රැක්ටිකල් එකෙන් මේක ලැබ් එකේ කරන්න බෑ තේරෙනවද හේතුව තමයි සෝඩියම් කොපර් සල්ෆේට් කියන ඒක්වස් මීඩියම් කියන්නේ ජලීය මාධ්‍යයේ තියෙන ජලයත් එක්ක ප්‍රතික්‍රියා කරලා හදනවා මොනවද සෝඩියම් හයිඩ්‍රොක්සයිඩ් හයිඩ්‍රජන් ගෑස් එකයි so this reaction cannot be done right but theoretically it 100% correct theory එකෙන් 100%ක් මෙයා නිවැරදි හරි බලන්න same metal next one example reaction of sodium chloride with magnesium written out same metal cannot displace its iron as metal as well as below metal cannot displace metallic iron of top metal in reactivity series to write the example reaction of sodium chloride with magnesium how do they inne sodium chloride plus magnesium this is the sodium this is the magnesium එතකොට යට ඉන්න කෙනාට උඩ ඉන්න කෙනාට displace කරන්න බෑ the reaction is not taking place next one zinc sulfate with copper zinc sulfate with copper what is the below one zinc or copper 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 unable to displace zinc iron as a zinc metal copper to bear zinc iron එක zinc metal එක විදිහට displace කරන්න. හරිද? හේතුව තමයි යට ඉන්න කෙනෙක්ට උඩ ඉන්න කෙනෙක්ව displace කරන්න බෑ කියන එක. දැන් යට ඉන්න කෙනෙක්ට උඩ ඉන්න කෙනෙක්ව displace කරන්න බෑ. හරි ඔය ටික ආයේ කියවලා බලන්න පුතේ හරි දැන් ඕකේ අන්තිම කරපු ටික ඒ කියන්නේ ලේස ඉලෙක්ට්‍රෝ කෙමිකල් සීරීස් එක අපි ළඟින් සතියේ කියනවා කතා කරනවා මේක මතක තියාගෙන හිටි මම ක්‍රමෙත් කියන්නම් එතකොට ඕක හරි සරලයි මේක අපි කතා කරේ උඩ ඉන්න කෙනෙක්ට යට ඉන්න කෙනෙක්ව ඩිස්ප්ලේස් කරන්න පුළුවන් top metal ability to displace and lower metallic ion as its metal යට තියෙන metallic ion එක metal එකක් විදිහට displace කරන්න නම් අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම උඩ කෙනෙක් දාන්නට ඕනේ මේ gap එක වැඩි වෙන ගැටි වැඩි වෙන්න rate of reaction එක වැඩි වෙනවා copper sulfate reacted with lead displace copper but nearly spend 10 minutes minutes 10ක් විතර යනවා but copper sulfate react with magnesium and same amount of copper can be displaced within 2 minutes මේ gap එක යන්න යන්න reaction එක වැඩි වෙනවා තේරෙනවද next one same metal cannot displace right its ion as a metal එකම කෙනාට එයා ගෑන් එක metal එකක් විදිහට displace කරන්න බෑ next one lower metal පල්හැින metals වලට unable to displace right metallic ion of the top metal as metal lower metal යට ඉන්න කෙනෙක්ට unable to displace කරන්න බෑ lower metallic upper metallic ion as its metal උඩ ඉන්න කෙනෙක්ගේ ion එක metal එකක් විදිහට displace කරන්න බෑ තේරෙනවද they are the theories right එතන මේක ආයි පාඩම් කරන්න මේ පාඩම සාමාන්‍යයෙන් මේ පාඩම නැතුව අපිට කෙමිස්ට්‍රි එක ඉස්සරහට අරගෙන යන්න බෑ අනිවාර්යයෙන් මේක හොඳට පාඩම් කරන්න ඕන පාඩමක් හරි හරි මම අද ගොඩාක් හිමින් කරේ හරිද වෙන්දට වඩා මොකද මේ පාඩම ඒ තරම් අපිට වැදගත් පාඩමක් නිසා හරි එහෙනම් අදට අපි නවත්තමු හරි ඊළඟ දවසේ අපි ආයි මේ පාඩමේ හම්බ වෙමු හරිද එනකොට ගුඩ් නයිට්
හයි ඩොක්ටර් ඉන්නේ